Sesame Workshop is proud to bring you this Sesame Street podcast.
S.
S. That is a very tricky letter. Let me think. S, 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 S. As in S. Oh, this is tough. And that ticking is driving me crazy. I wish it would stop. Hey. Stop. Stop. Begins with the letter S. Oh, I am so smart. Smart. Smart begins with the letter S. And so does sandwich. And somersault. And Switzerland, and Studebaker, and...
Excuse me, Grover?
Yeah?
Well, you don't have to say any more words that begin with the letter S. The clock has stopped.
I am not doing it for the clock. I find this very satisfying. Aha, and scintillating. And Saskatchewan.
We're gonna move and groove with...
S!
Time for you to shimmy, time for you to shake. Time to make the yes sound, pretend you're a snake. Don't say no, you gotta say yes. Think of some words that start with S.
Seal.
Sun.
Don't get nervous, relax, don't stress. Think of more words that start with S.
Silly.
Soccer.
That's S. That's the letter S, that's S. That's the letter S, that's S.
I'm Sammy the Snake, and I look like the letter S. Oh, yes. I'm all wiggly and curvy, and I look like the letter S, I confess. But do you know the sound? Sammy the Snake. Well, the sound of the letter S is the sound I make. I say S. Let me tell you about it. Out of sight. I say S in the morning. S in the afternoon. Yes, I do to all my snake friends. I say, see you later, Slinky. She's my sister. I say, see you soon. Yeah, she's super slick. Yeah, I'm Sammy the Snake, and I have to confess that I look and I sound just like the letter S. Now come on, all you children, and make that S sound with me. Here we go. Yeah, that's fine. That's the sound you hear at the beginning of a word like sing or story time. Let's do it again. Yeah, you hear that sound at the beginning of a word like seesaw, silly, or superstar, seven. Yeah, I'm Sammy the Snake, and I have to confess that I look and I sound just like the letter S.
Okay, Slimy, it's time for your daily squirm.
And now, Oscar the Grouch will tell us the letter of the day.
What? No, I won't. Huh, that would be helping, and grouches don't do that sort of thing.
S. S.
That's right! The letter of the day is the letter S. And now, Oscar will tell us the words that begin with the letter S.
Forget it. I wasn't helping you. That was slimy.
Very good, Oscar. Slimy begins with the letter S. Oh,
but I was just saying his name.
And saying. Saying begins with the letter S, too.
Oh.
Saying. Slimy. Yay.
Oh, now stop that.
Stop. Stop. Another great S word.
Why don't you just scram?
Scram! Scram is an S word, too! Very good, Slimy. Very good.
There's a Sesame Street podcast for every letter of the alphabet. And don't forget, catch Sesame Street every day on your local PBS station.
Leave
his eyes!
The Cookie Monster is on the computer!
Hey, you're right, Elmo. Look at all this cool stuff. Games!
Oh, and videos!
Hey, I wonder what this button does.